can only say this so many times. Who sent you?
You know who this is?
Yeah. He's an assassin. He calls himself the Courier. We've used him on a couple of the high profiles. He's a rogue. Works solo. He's the best. Frighteningly so.
He's got a beef with us?
None that I know of.
Smash and grab job, maybe?
He's an assassin, not an errand boy. Besides, even if he was, who'd want that package?
I would.
You know, my patience is starting to wear a little bit thin. Who sent you?
Hey.
Nah, I'm sorry, I didn't get that.
Wound him.
Stuff.
Stuff? Like what?
I don't know, just stuff.
Oh, what's your name?
April, you ask me that question every day.
I know, but someone had to have one. Can I give you one?
Knock yourself out.
Billy.
Do I look like a Billy?
Not really. I just like the name.
Well, all right then.
That's nice. April! Hey.
Without him, we're all lost. Please hurry. don't like it here.
Why?
Because it's getting crowded. Found him.
The man in black?
Of course, Billy. Can't you tell?
Yeah, but who is he?
The man in black. He was coming for the Batman. He's the only one who can kill him.
I don't understand.
You will, but hurry. I think he's getting angry.
Trying, April. I'm lost here.
We're lost, Billy. We're trapped.
Trapped? Where?
It's not going to be quite that easy. You see, there are powers and wars being fought in this world that you cannot and never will be able to comprehend.
What are you?
I'm Death's Warden. I'm the Keeper of the Fate.
Both mine and yours.